We found several parameters to be highly significant. Among those are length of stay, which has been reduced by approximately 1/2 day per patient stay. In addition, the number of transfers to higher level of care has been cut in half. There have also been significant reductions in the development of pressure sores and in the number of falls.